Hey, what's up everybody, my name is Trophynet and welcome back to Dark Souls 3. We're still in Irithyll. We fought our way through a bunch of invisible dudettes, I'm not really sure. We also found this elevator, but I'm gonna first see what's up the stairs, because you might be able to enter this building, which is really adjacent to the giant cathedral in the middle. So maybe we're really close to another boss battle, since it has been, well, a while since our last boss battle. I also noticed while editing the, not the previous part, but the part before that, that I already passed a boss fog gate. Okay. What's this? Large titanite shards. No enemy ahead. Okay, that sounds great actually. That's those look like enemies. No. Okay, so that was a lie. But at least we got through it a bit easier. There are a few more invisible dudes over there. Oh god. Now one guy can become completely invisible. And there's still two here. There's one really fast one over here. Oh shit, still got stabbed. Where's the other one? Oh shit. Okay, that wasn't really my prime moment, but I'm still curious of what lies below here. Okay. So that guy might have dropped on top of my head if I tried to grab that. Anything else? Apparently not, so let's get back outside. I hear footsteps. Sounds like it's coming from up top. Oh, hi. Seriously? Okay then. Oh god. Yep, stay over there. Okay. Large titanite shard, which is really fucking great. Shh. Oh shit, that was fast. I'm almost dead. Not gonna care about that. Oh god. Oh shit! Get over here. Oh, okay. Yeah, well, that's actually a good pointer, because since I had that moment where I died 10 times in a row, I did gather quite a bit of equipment from those guys, the Pontiff gear. So I've got two already of those Pontiff Knight curved swords, so let's check that out. Curved sword wielded by the Pontiff's Knights. Frigid spirits that linger in Irithyll. The large blade appears to be eaten away by insects, making it lightweight but also brittle. Yeah, you can see that. There's holes inside of it. So that's that. I don't think I have anything else. I don't think so. Aside from gear, I think I found... yeah, Pontiff Knight armor. Armor of the Pontiff's Knights, now harrowed spirits of Irithyll. This blue-gray armor, shrouded in a thinly cold air, is light and brittle. So yeah, it is quite a bit better actually, but also a bit heavier than what I'm carrying. Well, the other thing is I'm almost dead. So I am going to quickly equip the talisman. Let's just add it to my arsenal and let's see. There we go. And then let's heal up a bit while we explore this area. And hopefully not die. Because it looks like we've killed everything here. And there's the... yeah, that's the boss, fog that I was talking about. Because down there we got those... well, four knights apparently. So that fire knights... and three of those ice knights, and that's where I died a few times. And over there to the right is the chapel with the bonfire. So when I was editing, when we paused alongside that gate, I saw the boss fog over here. Question is, well, there's not really a question. I'm not gonna try and beat a boss first try without any health. So what's this? Treasure ahead. Well, I'm not gonna do that, right? So you can drop down on the ledge, but that won't get me anywhere. No, will it? Can't drop down to the sides. I'm just gonna get myself killed, I think. So that's a boss. Is there a shortcut over here somewhere? Doesn't look like it. Where does this lead? Oh shit, let's get back to the shield. There we go. Thought I saw two. And I hear more footsteps. It's either another invisible dude or, well, the knights on the other side of the wall here, so an ember. And then we open this gate. Oh, my eyeballs. Oh, shite. That was not my greatest idea. There's another fire knight down there. I'm gonna head up, because... they're just gonna come after me. If I remember correctly, I can take that elevator down towards a bit of a safer place. And then I only need to defeat those invisible dudes over here and the knights to get back to the... oh shit, that scared the shit out of me. So let's head back. Yeah, down there. Shortcut ahead. So going up, and then we are here to the side. And then I can take a bit of a jog to the other side here, and we're at the bonfire again. So I'm gonna use the bonfire and then go to Firelink Shrine to spend my souls, because I have quite a few. And then we'll check out the rest of that lower area and try to kill all those knights, which might not be as successful as I will hope it will be. But first, Firelink Shrine. There's also that beast in the lake that I haven't fought yet. So here we are, back again. It has been a while, actually. I don't know if much has changed. There are a lot less characters again, because Henri and the other guy are not here. The Crestfallen Warrior is gone, and everybody else hasn't returned.
Welcome
as well.
Host,
so let's level up. And I said Vigor last time, so I'm now going to go into Endurance. And I'll probably pop a few consumable souls to add another level, to let us get to level 48. Inventory. Let's use the Faded Souls. That doesn't give us much, but at least we got some. So let's use these. And that should do the trick. So let's pray and add another point in two. Well, I do want to get strength to 18. I think I'm going to do that. There we go. And then the next point we'll put also in strength. Do you have anything else to say, actually? No. Okay then, I think we have more ashes, no? Yeah, the excrement-covered ashes that we found in the sewers. She might not be happy with this, but let's give her that.
Passing fine ash thou hast given.
Passing fine ash.
Let this ash be stone nourished.
It's covered in shit.
I only hope these new wares content thee.
I'm guessing you're gonna sell me dung pie. Yeah, look at that. Dung pie. Stalk dung pie. Dried fecal waste matter marked by a long plant stalk that was not properly digested. Okay. Anything else that might be interesting? So we got the grave and the tower key, so no new keys. Talisman, canvas talisman. Don't think there's anything of interest in those things. Wolnir crown. That's interesting. Crown of Wolnir, the Cartus Conqueror. Once upon a time, such things were bequeathed judiciously to each of the rightful lords, until Wolnir brought them to their knees and ground their crowns to dust. Then the crowns became one, and Wolnir the One High Lord. Is that a reference to Lord of the Rings? Because it sounds like it is.
Ashen One. Be sure.
I might be, well, calm. I think I'm gonna have to. I'm gonna check. I have 9 large Titanite shards, so I should be able to upgrade my Uchi Katana once more. But I'm guessing I'm gonna need a bit more souls, so let's use one of those nameless soldier souls, which should be enough to level up. So reinforce the Uchi Katana. There we go. So 6, and now we're gonna need chunks probably. Yeah, Titanite chunks. So now it's a whopping 171 plus 93. Maybe I can upgrade the bow. Nope, I can't. I still need Titanite shards for that. The staff maybe, so let's boost the heretic staff as well, because we have been using that a lot. I'm actually wondering, can I infuse my staff? gonna guess not, because it's not showing up here. So only shields and actual physical weapons. No. Okay.
Pretty big puddle.
I don't think I have any Estus shards or bone shards left. I only have the soul of Volnir left. And that's about it, I think. Yeah, that's about it. Okay. So, with that done, we're gonna head back to Irritil, try to clear out those knights. So, see you guys back there. You know what? I might go to the distant manor first and try to check out what is inside that lake. So, a fresh stack of health, and we're back here at the distant manor. I read in the previous episode, I read a message that said there was a tough enemy ahead in this, well, I would call it a lake, but there's not really much water here. Seems to be an item over there as well that I missed. More green blossom. And I think the creature is over there behind the rocks. Because I kind of saw something over there. Unless they were talking about the spiders, but there seems to be something in the water at least. I'm gonna try and see if I can't shoot anything. That does nothing, but that seems to be moving. Yeah, there we go. Well, it's just one of those spider ladies. So if I just let her come to me... They're actually slower in the water as well. You are creepy as fuck, but hey. So let's pull the other one as well. There we go. Well, they have a knack for making enemies look extremely terrifying, because I'm... Even though I... Okay. No, 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 no. Where are you going? So I need to keep your interest, apparently. Okay, that was scary, to say the least. There's another of those... Wait a second. That's one of those maggots from in the Cathedral of the Deep. That's... weird. I'm gonna shoot that first. Because I don't trust that thing. Seems to be dead. And it looks like there aren't any spiders here anymore. Is there something gonna drop down on me? So it is one of those. It's even one of those with the staff. Great heal. Okay, let's check that out. That's a miracle, I presume. Great heal. Restore high HP for self and vicinity. Glorious miracle used by high-ranking clerics. Restores a large amount of HP for self and those in the vicinity. Only a select few have learned to recite this epic tale in its entirety, but those who do are amply rewarded. Okay then. Doesn't look like there's anything else here, because the other spider ladies are dead. So I'm not really sure what they meant with tough enemy ahead. So if anyone can tell me what all that is about, please do! Because I have no clue. I'm gonna head back to the bonfire and warp from there to the other bonfire so I can quickly head back to those knights and try to take them all out, which will be a daunting task on its own. So see you guys back there in a second. Did I ever... did I ever go in here? I'm really doubting myself, actually. Where are they going? So there's a fire knight over there. Don't want to be fighting that just yet. Are they going to keep following him? Or are they just going to stand there? Because if he... okay. Something saw me. Where does this lead? That probably leads to that distant fortress I saw. I'm doubting whether I'm gonna get ambushed from the left as well. So that's the thing that's firing at me, but it's hitting the ceiling. If I run in, I might be able to surprise the Fire Knight. Is he gonna take a left or just gonna... oh shit! Yeah, I knew something like that was gonna happen. God damn it! Holy shit! Okay. Well, I was expecting some of those zombie things to come after me, but not a fucking ice knight. So I'm gonna try and just lure out the left guy. I keep getting trouble with these guys, seriously. I was scared of those other zombie guys that were coming closer. Oh, fuck. So, this is a tough one. So I didn't get my souls back from before. Ah, so now you forget you were supposed to run over there. That's one. Now let's take out the other one. Yeah, okay, never mind. Okay, so that's one. And a Fire Knight is gonna annoy me. There we go. Okay. So that's how you're supposed to do it. And now the Fire Knight is supposedly coming closer. Yeah, okay, he saw me. Whoa! Flamethrower. Okay, there he goes. Okay. So you just have to be smart about this. Fire witch armor, seriously? That looks awesome. Armor of witches who bore the profaned flame, now harrowed spirits of Irithyll. The witches who lead the Pontiff's knights were originally ordained as holy knights. It was not long, however, before their hearts were swallowed by the profaned flame. Well, I don't know about you, but I'm gonna fucking wear that. I know I'm over 70 right now, but I think if I just swap out this with something lighter, I might be below that. Could be cool if I wear that on top of it, but what else do we have? We have the mirror gloves or the Drang gauntlets. Let's get me below 70. Look at that. Holy shit. Might want to get something with those, that armor. In the sense of fancier trousers, but... hmm. What might be cool to wear the antiquated skirt? Look at that! Look at that. It looks cool, but... And then maybe a fancy hat. Do I have a fancy hat? Not yet, but I want to combine that with the big hat. Let's see, what else do we have here? Because we have that maiden skirt as well, but that's a bit heavier. It doesn't give me much more. Can I wear this now? I can. So this looks fucking amazing. Okay, gonna do it like that. Yeah. So I am rolling significantly, well, I wouldn't say slower, but less far. I don't know, how much was I carrying before? It's not that big of a difference. It's 8%. How can I... I'm still carrying the chime. Not that it does that much, but... And the bow weighs 4 as well, so if I remove the bow... I do like the versatility, though. Gonna keep it. It's a bit better. It's really dark in here. And it goes farther than you would expect, but... Gonna try and get outside here now. I don't know if I actually missed something where that knight came from, because he just jumped me. Might have been an area over here, doesn't look like it. So let's go outside, and there's probably a bridge towards that creepy looking fortress. Yeah, because I could see that from over there on the bridge, that there was a staircase leading down. Go inside that fortress, and it looks like this is a dead end, so let's try it then. And if it goes too far, I'll probably head to the boss first. Oh, this is actually a bonfire. Irithyll dungeon. Well, that's all great and all, but I'm gonna first try and beat your boss. So let's activate the bonfire and let's warp towards the chapel. It's actually a separate area as well. So the Church of Yorska. And let's try and beat those knights down below here first before we take the elevator up and try the easier route. So I think there's two knights that are coming out, and those are probably... I kind of hear them, but... Oh no, they're over there. Okay. So that should allow me to bypass those. And then pull... So those are those two, okay. And now I should be able to pull at least one of those. Should probably go for the one on the left. Since he's the aggressive one. Yeah. So he should be attacking me any minute now. I hope. But does he need line of sight? Don't want to get attacked in the back as well. He does seem to be coming. He's not carrying a shield, is he? Or she? Because we're now confirmed with that armor that the fire knights are actually female. Because they were witches. Yeah, there we go. Wow, That actually did a lot of damage. Okay, that's one. And now... let's try and pull the one with the shield. And I'm hoping I don't get... I can see the Fire Knight through the window over there. So the one with the shield is apparently a bit confused. Okay, I'm out of arrows. Oh shit, they're coming back. I fucking knew that was gonna happen. Okay. So I'm gonna try and stay here then. And systematically take them out. Because I'm not gonna be able to kill two of those. Just yet. I don't know how far those guys on the right are gonna come. Wanna stay out of sight a bit. The one with the shield has arrived, but I don't know what the guys on the right are doing. Probably, did they return? Can't grab her from here. Which is too bad, actually. Is she just going to leave? Because if that's the case, I'm just going to rush the Fire Knight. Yeah, I knew that from before, right? That there's a second one. So if he comes around the corner, I should be able to kill him without much trouble. There he is. She is, sorry, she is. Oh shit, that was not supposed to happen. Ah, for fuck's sake. There we go. And I'm gonna hide for the ones that are coming again. Got an Estus charge back. Not really sure again why, but I'm not gonna question that. Okay, I'm still alive. I'm still alive. So, how far do those guys on the right come back? Oh, wait a second. I can drop down on that knight, probably. Ah, fuck, 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 fuck. Where is he? Where is he? Ah, fuck. Okay, that was a bit more annoying than I expected. Soul of a wary warrior. Okay. Okay. Not too bad, I believe. Still have 4 Estus charges left. And those guys aren't gonna bother me, and I have... well, I kinda have... a free way of... okay, what's that? That's the knights above there, right? Oh, there's a... hi. That's gonna drop on the floor, right? Yeah, okay. So there's one more. Let's fight them with magic. Ooh, that was a special kind of. There we go. Down he goes! So that's the item we could get if we drop down from over there. Might as well... Lightning Gem. Ooh! Might as well do that in a second if I can get back up there. So there's nobody over here. And I can, because I can take the other staircase. Yeah, okay. And I only need to defeat two of those knights. So, this looks like a hidden... Yeah. Yeah, there we go. Okay. Magic clutch ring. So let's check out both that ring and the lightning gem. Yeah. Found in the aftermath of the dragon hunts. Used an infusion to create lightning weapons. Lightning weapons inflict lightning damage and scale with faith. That's really late in the game to be getting more gems, but... And let's go to rings, and let's find out what the magic clutch ring can tell us. Ring depicting a hand grasping a blue stone increases magic attack, but compromises damage absorption. An old fable in Londor claims that the lure of the clutch ring reaches out to the crestfallen, who might otherwise be overcome by despair. Interesting. Time for tongue. What is this area, actually? I don't really recognize it. Huh. Gonna see about that later. Because I do want to get back up there. So that's the knight we saw. And now we have the invisible dudes over here. And my sword is really boosted right now. I never actually checked. Oh yeah, okay, that's where I came from. It actually loops around really nice. So that's that guy. I think there were only two here, yeah, and then the two ice knights up here. Might want to only lure one. There's one on the left. So that's gonna just hit the wall. Oh, it's one with a shield. Oh, you crafty bastard. There's something in my back. It sounded like something was in my back. There goes one. Wow, okay. Pontiff Knight shield, Pontiff Knight leggings, because I had the sword already, so let's check out the shield first. Over there. Shield of the Pontiff's Knights. Frigid spirits that linger in Irithyll, this blue-gray shield shrouded in a tinny cold air is light and brittle, and it allows me to perform my weapon skill. Well, the defenses aren't really nice, but it looks cool. And then the leggings, I think it was? Over here, probably? Yeah. Harrowed spirits, shrouded in a tinny cold air, light and brittle. Okay. Well, they take quite a punch to be light and brittle. How aggressive are you? Okay. I'm stuck, aren't I? Let's head back up. What is he doing? Did he just buff his weapon? I'm out of stamina. Fuck. Well, I fucked that up. Okay, that was stupid of me. I'm gonna just cross and get to the elevator and probably get... You know what? Maybe I can actually bypass everybody else by just dropping on this guy. Awesome. kills that guy. The other ones aren't the wiser. Immolation Tinder. Is that his stuff? I'm gonna check that in a second because I don't want to get... I want to stay here because I don't want to get bum rushed by the other guys. Because I hear them walking around. And I don't want to do that to myself. That's a free shot. There we go. Taken care of. Font of Night Gauntlets, we had that already. The only thing we're missing is a helmet, I think. What's this? If only I had a tongue. What? I have a tongue. So if we drop down, did they go away already? Doesn't look like it. So there's an item over here. The Ring of the Sun's Firstborn. If I run... over here, I should only be chased by one, right? If he even knows where I am. Because he's trying to get in, but... I don't think he can. The only one who can is that... Well, if he does manage to get in behind me. Oh shit. Okay, down he goes. That was easier than before. Okay, 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 okay. So, we're here. Let there be ally. Yeah, probably, but... I'm gonna take a little break. So, next time we're gonna head through this boss fork. But before that, I'd like to thank you all for watching. If you enjoyed the episode, don't forget to like it right here on YouTube. And if you haven't already, don't forget to give it a thought to subscribe to my channel, because it really I really appreciate the support, and it helps out with making these episodes. So thank you guys again enormously for watching, and I hope to see you in the next video or stream. Goodbye!